We tend to use the terms probability and statistics interchangeably. And so in this video, I want to take a moment to define these two fields, their similarities, as well as their differences. In particular, what is probability? What is statistics? And how are these two fields related to one another? To answer these questions, I'd like us to explore two seemingly related, yet different questions. The first of these two questions is as follows. Suppose that you had access to a completely transparent jar filled with marbles. And suppose that you were asked the question, what is the probability or chance that you will grab a red marble the next time from this jar? Conversely, for a second question, let's suppose now that I were to pull out, say, a blue, green, and red marble, but that's all you had access to. The cup is completely opaque. And now I'm asking you the question, what do you think is the content of this particular cup? Now, based on the way that I phrased those two questions, you might be already able to guess which one of those questions would fall under the idea of probability and which of those would fall under statistics. The first question that I asked you would be classified as probability. And that is, you have basically been provided a model, a probabilistic model of some system, some application. In this particular case, it's simply a jar filled with marbles. And what I've asked you is the chance of an associated outcome. And so in probability, we're usually given some form of a model to model some system, and we're interested in answering probabilistic questions around that system or context. Conversely, the context of statistics is one where we don't know the true underlying model for a system or application. But what we do have access to are some set of observations, some data points, some past outcomes. And with that, we're usually trying to figure out the underlying model that those observations were generated from. And so the field of probability is one where you're given a model for a particular system or application, and what's unknown, as I've mentioned before, is the associated outcome. That's what we're interested in predicting and trying to quantify. Conversely, in the field of statistics, it's the outcomes which are from the past that are known to us. And what we're now trying to do is infer an underlying model. And so the underlying model is now what's unknown. That is what is probabilistic to us. And so now that we've done a solid job of differentiating the field of probability, that is, a model for a probabilistic problem is given and the outcomes are unknown, and statistics, where some observations are known, but the underlying model is uncertain, let's try to understand why we tend to bundle these two terms together. In most contexts, we're usually asked some form of a probabilistic question, whether that's something such as, do we think that it'll be sunny or raining tomorrow? If we have some form of money or an investment, what is the chance that it is going to go up or down in the future? Or perhaps from the perspective of, say, YouTube, what is the chance or probability that a given individual will be interested in the content of this particular video? Each one of those questions is a form of a probabilistic problem, where an individual or an entity is interested in determining the chance of an outcome. And ideally, they have a model available to them to be able to evaluate that. Now, in practice, the underlying model is not available to us. But what is available to us are some observations, some data from the past. And that's where the field of statistics can support us in answering this probabilistic question. By taking these data, we can analyze them and try to infer an underlying model to help us answer this probabilistic question. And of course, to come up with that statistical model, I need to have some strong foundation in probability theory, as that foundation will enable me to consider reasonable models for the particular context or application of interest. And so I hope that clarifies the relationship between probability and statistics. We're interested usually in probabilistic problems, and those problems require a model. Statistics helps us come up with the model needed. And the models we propose are usually based on some form of probability theory. And therein lies the relationship between these two fields of study, probability and statistics. And so I hope this video clarifies the differences between probability and statistics. And if you ever forget, remember the marbles and the jar. For probability, the model, i.e. the contents of the jar, is known. And we want to estimate the likelihood of some outcome of interest. In statistics, we have some observations, so some marbles have been picked, and we use that to infer what is in the jar. And so probability is an incredibly important field because we are usually interested in probabilistic questions. And the field of statistics is what helps us to do so by estimating reasonable models for the applications and contexts of interest to us. Last, and certainly not least, thank you. Thank you for your time and thank you for your interest. I look forward to seeing you in future videos.